check, check. One, two.
She'll be sucking my
don't need no.
Elliott?
Yeah, Cell Block, you guys are very cool. It's great to be back with my new band, Bone Machine. And the best thing of all, it's good to see so many familiar faces I wasn't sure if I would ever get to see again. So thank you so much for coming down right now. Here's another one of our songs written by J3.
Yeah.
night! Woo. Yeah, you guys are the coolest. So, what do you think of my new band? All right, me too. They're like the coolest guys ever. That's right. The drummer's good. You know that, brother. All right. Right now, I think I'll hit you with another one of our originals. This is a song that I wrote. It's kind of a stupid subject, you know. I had this ex-girlfriend, you see. Yes, actually, she was my girlfriend. Now she's my ex-girlfriend. So, this is a song about her. It's called... yes. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. All right, you guys are pretty cool. You guys are very cool. And right now, we've got a really smashing medley for you. Another glass of water, my friend, yes. Anyway, we have some fan club information. We got lots of really cool merchandise, which we didn't bring down tonight, but if you want a little bone machine card, it has our hotline number on there. We'll be playing around while we're working on our new album that should be out, demo version for this summer, and the record should be out by Christmas, hopefully. But while we're working on that, we have all sorts of like great t-shirts and all sorts of really crazy shit, and the demos as well will be available through the P.O. Box and the Bone Line, as we call it. So get a card, call the Bone Line, see where we're going to be. We'll be here all summer. And, yeah, let's call the police.
I can't stand losing.
Driving so far from home today. Like I say, it's good to see some friendly faces. So right now, yeah, you've heard some of the new Bone Machine stuff. I know you're looking forward to the new CD and stuff. You've heard us do some rather intricate cover work. And now I think it's time, oh yeah, for a blast from the past. Yeah. Ah, that's right. All right. This one's going out to everybody that I recognized from before. Thanks so much for coming down and supporting me. I've had a rather tough year, but you know, we're back. So, this one's going out to some old friends of mine. If you see them, tell them to suck my ass. You ready?
I guess that's the new thing.
Because you know, it just don't sound the same when they do it.
Ass sucking.
Thank you.
Once again, I'd like to just reintroduce you to the guys in my band. Of course, I believe we've already met Dennis Zimmerman on the drums. Yeah. And I know I already introduced John Allen III on guitar. Come on out front, Mr. Pete. On the bass, Pete Ruello. All right. Once again, we want to thank everybody here, John, the whole staff here at Cell Block. John turned out to be a really cool guy. We'll probably see you again down here. Thank you all for your support. Next time, bring like 10 friends each, and we'll be happening. And hey.
10 fans. Electric or manual?
Oh, I would say any of them. Good. So right now, here's one more extra special gift. We hope to see you again. Oh, hold on. Yes. Last song. So we better make it a good one. Thank you, we'll see you again. It really means a lot to me to see you.
You better be sure, 'cause I know.
hasn't missed a note yet.
That's dedication, man.
Injured in the line of work. How's everybody feeling? You like that or what, huh? You like that or what? Let's hear some noise for him. Give it up for Bone Machine. All right, listen up. Don't forget, tomorrow here, we're going to be rocking here with PN and the New Breed, also New Religion on that bill. April the 24th with Souls at Zero. Stick around. Please over tip our bartenders and our waitresses working hard here for you. Going on there. April the 30th with Black Harvest and Wolves. Also, don't forget on May the 13th, a little Kiss tribute with the Kiss Army. We're rolling for that. Also, forget on
The return of Ace will be back here on June the 3rd. June the 11th, Sabrina Cadaver with Black Harvest. Also, don't forget June the 25th, a little Prince Steel, Judas Priest tribute.
Shaking up or something. Brand new.
Yeah. sandwich?
Oh, I love this. Is that as close as you guys can get? Come on. All right, there you go.
There you go.
One more, hold on. What if that doesn't come out? One more.
Okay, okay, hold on there. Hold on. You gotta grab, both hands grab one leg of each. No, oh, no. Oh, you grab their leg.
That's gonna be good. How about we take the average and grab
but
the
you middle. Grab their leg.
Oh, here we go. I have to do better than that. Here we go, ready? I'll just simulate.
Hold it, hold it. That was just a free lift.
There you go. Good shot. Alright, so hope we'll see you guys again. We're at the cricket club if anybody's got a car, like, you know, next to Poley, just kind of cricket club.
Unfortunately, no.
A little far, right?
Yes, I love those.
Lynn wanted to get a band shot. I thought
he does Dennis D anyway. Two ends. He does D anyway. Dennis D.
Sorry, I'm not going to be walking in front of your cameras, right?
I want your picture in front of me.
About to get out of here.
See it?
Not bad.
No, I didn't see it happen. Unless it was the bloodshed.
This guy got okay, but I'm not gonna kill me. That's dead. Oh, it's right now. Like, ah, oh my god.
But they ain't shifting. Now these types of things happen all the time.